That's the reason you can't have top billing, you realise that. Oh dear. We're going to finish off now with a song that has the honour of being on two albums. We did a kind of mockabilly loping version on the Hoogha Valley Songbook, just because we could. And then we did a sort of unplugged bluegrass version on the Cheapskate Lullabies album, which is also Look into my eyes, look around my eyes. You need one of these albums. Good Christmas presents and back in the room. Oh, yes, I need to plug in, of course, that's good. Even though this is the unplugged version, I really should plug in.
Can you manage Mrs. Dora over there?
Yes, I'm... Oh, that's something you know, Mrs. Dora over.
Yes, plugging in, Captain.
Just make sure it's not too much of a jazzy tune. This is cleaning out my house, it's called, and or cleaning out my horse if you're a bit rural. Or if you have a small house, cleaning out my mouse. Let battle commence.
Indeed.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
She's coming down on you now. The tide is gonna turn, complicated around. I'm cleaning out my house. I'm cleaning up my life, beating out the dust, burning all my words of wisdom. Throwing out the junk, all useless junk, lying in my beat up kingdom. You mice had better run, you rats had better hide, the curtain's coming down on you now. I used to look away, changing all that love. Letting all the light shine in now. Mirror, Christ, smile, seen it all before. You can see the dust so clear now. Used to be so good, used to play so fair. Never let the housework get me down. The pieces of my heart lie broken. Oh, time
yeah, that would have worked as well.
You spiders better run, you rats better hide, the brush is coming down on